So yesterday I was really, really excited because I had 18 pomegranate soul stones, and obviously I was just hoping, you know, I had enough mileage to get it. I had 200 mileage, so I excitedly bought the last couple soul stones, which were 2, exact amount, and I'll broken mileage, but I don't care. And then I got pomegranate. She's right there. I forced her home in, I think, less than 2 weeks, maybe exactly 2 weeks, I'm not sure, but she's here. I'm just so happy. The last cookie of darkness I need is Crepe, because I count them as a cookie of darkness, and after that, that's it. There she is. She's amazing. Obviously, I was just freaking out because I just needed, you know, to hurry up because my phone was about to die. But I was really happy I got her. I was wanting her for a long, long time now. And I still need her costume, sadly. But, I mean, it's pomegranate. I can't be angry with pomegranate, to be honest.